Hey everyone, GamerLCD here, aka DiabloCon, best DK in the world, and I wanted to show you guys what's cool about the new Control Undead spell in Mist of Pandaria. I wasn't able to find, or I couldn't find any, like, videos or screenshots or anyone talking about or discussing the new Control Undead ability in Mist of Pandaria. But as you can see here, I decided to take advantage of it and do a little messing around with it before anyone else did. Even though the beta's been up for about 2 months now, I really haven't seen anyone mess around with it, so I thought I would do it. As you can see here, I just used the Control Undead spell on the Citadel Watcher here in ICC area. I found out a lot of cool things about this ability, first of which, when you control them, you do get full control. You get a little pet bar down at the bottom of your screen there, near the default UI. And they also follow you wherever you go. As you can see here, this is a flying undead creature, so he will fly wherever I fly. I did find out that if you control undead a ground monster, he will also fly. I don't know if that's a bug or if it's intended or what, but they will not stay on the ground. They will lift up in the air with you, and they will go wherever you go. Another cool thing that I found out, or it's not really cool, but another thing that I found out is that this ability does not have a cooldown, so once your monster loses its 5-minute timer of control, he will start to attack you, and you can use the Control Undead ability instantly on him again. When you go to Control Undead another monster while you already have a monster under your control, basically the current monster you have control over will lose control, and he will start to attack you, and you basically gain control over the other monster. As you can see here, I just Control Undead like this huge abomination. There is a huge variety of ways, or a huge variety of monsters, I should say, that you can take control over. Basically, if they aren't undead, you can't take control over them. So the best place I thought to go take control of undead monsters was, of course, ICC area, or Ice Crown. I really don't see any... this is a really bad ability to give us in Mist of Pandaria. I don't see why they didn't want to give this to us in Wrath of the Lich King, because it would have been perfect here. But this is really the only area that I found or researched about that I could actually do this with. Of course, there's little mini undead creatures in dungeons and in various remote locations, but in a wide variety of sense, this is really the only location that you could probably do this with. I just wanted to let you guys take note that you can control any type of undead creature. I mean, there are limitations, like you can't control a boss or anything like that, but I found that I could control almost anything in Ice Crown Citadel. I also took this ability into the raid itself, ICC, and I basically controlled everything in there except for the boss. It's Margar is considered an undead creature. I couldn't control him, like I said. But here's where I found out that you could actually, your monster would fly with you. I just tried to dismiss him because I thought that he was going to disappear, but it doesn't look like that's happening. As you can see behind me, I look to see that he is following me. He was floating up in the air. So if I go too high, he will fly, but if I stay close to the ground, he'll just walk. I do want to point out that these creatures that you tame are very, very, very weak. I mean, they have large health pools depending on what their level is when you control them, but they are very weak. As you can see here, I just mind control this huge big-ass skeleton elite, and I'm going to take him to fight another big-ass skeleton elite. So let's see what happens here. And they are doing 1.5k damage, or my pet is doing 1.5k damage per swing, and he only has one ability. Like the ability says, the casting speed of your monster is decreased by 20%, and the time between attacks is increased by 30%, so this really isn't something that can replace your main pet if you're an unholy DK, but it is something that you could use if you're a Blood Death Knight or a Frost DK. I'm actually not sure if this replaces your pet if you're an unholy DK. I actually didn't check that out, so I don't actually know. I can't really give you an answer about that, but what I can tell you is that don't waste your time trying to actually like use this as a DPS pet or anything like that, because it's pretty much pointless. I'm getting ready to control a frost worm here, And like I said, I basically was able to control everything in the Ice Crown Citadel area. And so there's really no limitation to what you could control. But like I said, they are very weak. So there's really, this spell is kind of ridiculous. And I really don't see us using it in Mist of Pandaria like at all. Like the only way I can see us using this in this future expansion is if like they cater the expansion to our this one ability. I mean, like I said, this ability would have been perfect in Wrath of the Lich King, but in Mist of Pandaria, where everything is centered around peace and cooking and like giant fur balls and things like that, I really don't see where we're going to be able to use this ability. And I've been in the beta quite a while now, and I really haven't seen anywhere in the questing area so far or the two dungeons that are on the beta where I could use this ability, because nothing is an undead. It's either a beast or it's a humanoid, so I really don't see us using this ability at all in this expansion. Like I said, unless they cater especially for us, like put an undead creature somewhere specifically just so we can use this one ability. But yeah, guys, this is probably going to be the end. This is the end of this video. Just to show you guys what you guys can do with this spell. But like I said, there's really this is really the only area where it's only viable. So there's tons of nerfs that are this. The beta is still early, so there's still tons of nerfs that can come to this ability, and there's still tons of buffs that can come to this ability. Maybe they'll let us control humanoids for a short amount of time or something like that. I don't know. But this is a really cool ability. Too bad it didn't come to us in Wrath of the Lich King. I also wanted to show you guys that this ability does not work outside of the area that you are using it in. So don't try to Hearthstone with your pet out or anything like that, because they'll just disappear. Don't try to go into a dungeon with a controlled pet, because it will disappear. You can only use the control undead spell or keep the pet that's under your control while you're still in the same area. So don't try to like zone into an instance or anything like that, or use your Hearthstone to go to Orgrimmar to show it all off, because it won't work. So thanks for watching, guys. My name's GamerLCD. If you guys like my content, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel and catch my live streams on twitch.tv/GamerLCD. See you guys next time.